It's amazing how one little bed bug can cause such a big fuss. In Syracuse, one bed bug was recently found at Ray Middle School, and as a result, the Baldwinsville Central School District plans to use specially trained bed bug sniffing dogs to search all of its buildings to see if there are more of the insects. Why the big panic about one little bed bug? Well, even though bed bugs do not transmit disease, they are a definite nuisance. Bed bugs are small, flat insects that feed solely on the blood of people and animals while they sleep. That gives a lot of people the creeps. Some people are embarrassed to admit they have bed bugs, feeling it's a reflection on their own personal hygiene. But the EPA says bed bugs are not a sign of unhealthy living conditions. People can unknowingly transport them on clothes, shoes, backpacks, and other items. If you spot a suspected bed bug in your home, the best thing to do is put it in a plastic bag and have a pest management expert inspect it. Reporting for Corky's Pest News Minute, I'm Glenn Ebrath.